She's 11.
Looking back on the days when I was scuffling for a buck, not overly concerned with life and love. I was always feeling sorry for myself and my bad luck. I never stopped to think what life's made of. With my nose to the grindstone and my shoulder to the wheel, I fought for my daily dollar like a man. Then you came into my life and nothing else seemed real. I found the answer right here in my hand. I've got everything a man could ever need. I got dreams to dream and songs to sing in the morning. I got hands to hold my baby child and eyes to watch my woman smile. I've got...
Not bad, Colt. How's business?
Booming. Bloody good game last night, eh? Play like that every week and we'll be in the Premier next season.
Yeah.
Zippy had a cracking game. Treble 19, 10 and double 16 from calm as a dead horse.
You did all right.
Aye, not bad. Sorted out the travel plans.
Next couple of days.
Blackpool, eh? Athletic Arms on tour. Dino was saying that Bristow's got tartitis again.
That's a yuck.
That's what I said. It's because his missus isn't letting him go, you know. Dino, I said it, it's because your missus isn't letting you go.
Right.
Jeff.
Oh, I'll catch you later, Cole.
I'll be ordering your darts after.
Hello. Do you stock the PowerPoint darts? Have you got 26 grand? Oh, 23.
Right, Sandra.
Not bad.
Morning, Sandra.
Not bad.
Morning, Sandra.
Not bad.
Do they have the barrel release and flight safe as well?
Weren't you at school?
Yeah.
I'm sick.
What about you?
I'm sick too.
What about you?
Me? I'm sick.
Well, get home then.
Yeah, have they got the retractable inner barrel when you pull them out?
Now, they say charity begins at home. Now, next check gave over £750 million away to charity and it's over. So please welcome on the show.
Nice sleep, love. Daniel
Hargreaves. Fine.
I had to order Jeff a set of 23s.
You don't use them, they're too light.
They didn't have the ones you wanted.
Should have rung him first. He wouldn't want to pay for them.
All right. Well, I'll see you later.
See you later.
And are you yourself accepting charity? Well, I have to, otherwise I couldn't do it.
Times world champion, the greatest player of all time. If you want to know about darts, listen to Eric. Game on!
Hi, I'm Eric Bristow. I'll give you some of my top tips for how to play better darts. First of all, we're going to get your grip right, then we're going to get your stance right, and then we're going to get you to use your body weight in the right way to improve your game. It's all about feeling comfortable. You must feel comfortable in the hockey.
The way he destructured and remoulded art for the voyeur, absolutely fantastic.
Aye.
See, it's Picasso says, any act of creation is an act of destruction. But as soon as you painted a picture, it's a bit like painting your bathroom wall.
Is it?
It becomes something else, doesn't it?
Is it that easy? No, it just becomes a different colour.
That's nearly having
no.
To be further to right.
Where'd that go?
No, further to right, I said.
Hang on, Cherry. Give me the dart. I'll show you how to do it. You ready?
Very much.
Double chop.
Yes, it's me, isn't it?
Where's he gone?
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Ah! Got you on!
University, you learn a hell of a lot watching that. It's a very interesting program.
Just right, lads. Blackpool Kitty.
Oh, here we go.
What about it?
Look, I'm getting a luxury coach. I've got to put the deposit down on it. All right.
Yeah, I'll give you a fiver now and I'll get some change for that.
I'm getting one with a video in it as well.
Hey, nice one.
Now, they're young, you see. There's one. Oh, what about them, you see?
There's four on a mint there, all dressed in skin.
Can I get you one in, love?
Yeah, go on then.
Well, no, that's Tubby Telly, isn't it?
Ah, it's Tubby Telly, yeah.
Do you want a drink, Duck? Just mine.
Who is it?
Oh, I love
a pint
of bitter.
Pint of bitter, another barrel.
Oh, look,
we've
got half, Jack.
I wish you'd just piss off to some of it who's more to his
wife. You're right, Bob. Only halves are in, aren't they?
What
does he mean by that, anyway? Cheers, mate.
Hey, Hope. Where'd yours spring from? Evening, lads.
You're in good nick tonight, Colin.
Oh, need to be with this lot.
Play, do you?
Not much. I don't mind watching, though.
My God, it's PC road tax. I'm not sitting in your seat, am I?
Yes, you are.
Oh, dear me, I am sorry. Better move on before I get done for loitering.
Hey, settle down.
Ready for a stuffing tonight, lads, eh?
Visitors over there.
Nick.
I'd forgotten it was that little brick. We've got to beat this lot, lads. Right, Colin, you're first up. Let's get this game on.
The night was young,
A smile brought us together, and I was wondering whether we'd meet again someday. The moon was yellow, and a song was sung. That vocal inspiration gave me the inclination to give my heart away. Here we are, is our romance to continue? Will it be my luck to win you? May I look that far?
Hello.
I will ask you to come back quietly.
Oh no! I won't come quietly!
Around that cupid fellow, behold the moon is yellow, and the night is young.
The male may be too old to produce sperm.
Bollocks.
He may be genetically sterile. He may have become sterile due to damage of his gonads. None of these are fixable. The only solution is to find another male. What do you reckon, Jeff?
I want us to be together, Sand.
What are you talking about?
I want us to be together when we're in Blackpool. It could be our first trip together as a couple.
You want me to leave Colin?
Well, Colin doesn't have out. I couldn't give you. I couldn't get my hands off you last night.
I noticed.
Think about walking down the Golden Mile together. Looking at illumination, seeing the tower. We could go see Grumbleweeds, couldn't we?
Hmm. Yeah, we could go and see the aquarium.
Anything you want.
I do like Blackpool.
And there's a look of defeat on Eric Bristow's face as Colin the Lightning Lowe steps onto the hockey. These three darts could decide this year's World Championships. 20, two darts. He needs 19 and then double 8. He's got the 19. The crowd's hushed up. Bristow shakes his head. It's too late for that, Eric. Double 8 for the match. Oh, bugger. Where does she keep the change?
Still up, Doc? I didn't wake you, did I?
No, I were up.
You're right.
What were all that about, Sandra?
What?
I saw it.
So what? Jeff.
Yeah, Jeff.
He's like, he was just sudden about Colin. Don't be daft. Come on, let's go to bed.
Oh, Colin!
Bob left in the night thinking they were out with his mates. What's going on?
Nothing's going on. I just got a lift back, didn't I? What's wrong with you?
I should have bloody known. The man has his hands on you all the bloody time. I thought you'd have brains to know better than that, Sand. One of me mates. The bloody captain.
Colin, let me...
I just saw that, Sandra. I saw it.
I've left him. Jeff and me got to thinking that we were wanting to get together.
Jeff?
Yeah, there's two sides to it. Hey, lads? Me and her, yeah. We couldn't stop it, like, eh? But after what she's been through at home, well, that's not right for no lady.
Jeff?
Yeah, no. It needs saying, Doug.
Hey, if you're saying that our Colin's been a bad man at home, then I don't believe that. He's as calm as cow shit on the lawn.
Yeah? Well, it's the truth. Show him your wrist, Doug. Come on. Look at this. Hey, look at that. Now, I couldn't stand by and let something like that happen to our Sam. Hey, could I? And not do something about it, could I? Hey. So, as captain, I've made a tough decision. Colin's off the team, Shady's in. Now, we're going to concentrate on tonight's game, are we? Win this one. Good warm-up for Blackpool, isn't it?
Who needs Blackpool, eh? We'll have the crack though, won't we, Zip?
Colin.
Always be honest, eh? You don't live long enough to be kidding. You both loved Blackpool, Colin. It's talked about no tells for the last 3 months. Blackpool this and Blackpool that. And now she's going. And you ain't even gonna bloody go. What if she don't come back? You'll look back in about 30 years when you stayed home and didn't even put up a bloody fight.
Hey up, Anthony and Cleopatra.
You're it, lads.
All right.
Hey,
old chap.
All fit for Blackpool then.
Don't they know?
Oh, I got let down by the luxury coach, lads. But at least we won't get stopped for speeding.
Shirts,
will you? Go on, Dino. Five quid a week, isn't it? Hunting got a video.
Trevor, you get in the back.
What? Dummy scheme, is it?
I can't go in there. You forget to perform it.
Oh, shut up, Trevor. You ride in style with me, love. Black coat! Here we come.
Good luck.
Take good care of her, eh?
We will.
See you then.
See you.
Bye.
Say, come and live by the great moon that rules a strong tide. Climb upon me, horse, oh Lord, and be my sweet bride. Climb upon me, horse, oh Lord, and be my sweet bride.
Hello?
I'm at corner of Wilcox Road, and I'm just ringing to say I'm all right. How's all
back there?
It's all right.
Speak up.
It's all right.
Right.
Good. Well, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Yeah.
She's opened the saddle, and away they ride. The horse skipped and danced all the waves on the tide. She's only remembered the story I tell from an old man on horseback who once knew her well. Come alive by the great moon that rules a strong tide. Climb upon
to order.
Can I have sausage, beans, eggs and chips?
You want mushrooms?
Oh, go on then. I'm on the road, love.
Oh, yeah.
I'm off up to Blackpool.
Las Vegas of the North.
Are the portions bigger than in these pictures?
I don't know.
I'm in the service business, Miss Hen. Nothing worse than someone being rude here, is there? I hate it when they come in and grunt and bend the corners back on the magazines without no intention of buying them, and then they're off again without so much as an hour eat. Doesn't it drive you mad?
Is that everything?
Ah.
It'll be about 5 minutes.
Well, thanks a lot. I'll see you again.
2, 1, go! Strong tide, climb.
word with them lads about tearing up beer mats? They've only had two shandies in the last hour.
Can you not help us out a bit, Ron?
Work to live, not work to live.
Live to live or work. Any chance of getting my leg over tonight?
Nice old helmet you got there. Harley.
Honda.
Goldwing.
50. Heading up to Blackpool.
Blackpool. I've had some mucky times over there. Ooh, bloody hell I have. Nearly got myself into a mention of La Trois once.
Las Vegas of the North, is that? Wouldn't happen to have a nice local beer, would you?
You should say that. Got one of my own concoctions here. Wicked Weasel Mark IV.
Mark IV?
It's from a good line of prototypes.
Wouldn't bother if I were you.
Shut it, Nandy. Got no complaints yet.
That's because you hadn't sold any.
Well, a new product needs time to find its market. £2.40.
You're not supposed to sit on that swing, it's broken.
Not a bloody again, Ebony. Why do you have to tamper with the bloody swings?
I haven't done anything.
I'm right.
It's not bloody on this. You're going to bankrupt me, some bugger will sue us.
No, it just broke.
Things don't just bloody break willy-nilly. Hands tamper with the objects that feed. Go on, inside.
No.
I won't bloody tell you twice. You want me to get your mum out here?
Could you do us a refill?
Excuse me.
Sorry, mate, I can't drink that.
Right, what's up here?
I don't know, it's off. Can I have a bottle?
A bottle?
Yeah.
He drank it. There's nothing wrong with me wicked weasel, is there, lad?
No, I'll have a bottle.
Do you want a game, mate?
If you want to, yeah.
Yeah?
Go on, Ian.
My name's Ian.
Colin. My mates call me Cole.
There you go.
Oh, cheers.
I had Eric Bristow in here last year. Played a game on this very board.
Oh, on this one?
Yeah.
Me and Eric.
Eric Bristow, well.
Yeah, beat him and all.
No, you didn't.
I nearly did.
No, he didn't.
If you've got nothing better to do, can you go and sort out that daughter of yours? She's causing bloody carnage in the car park.
Is he still alive?
Of course he's still alive. Six times world champion with Bristow.
Six times world champion at darts, though.
Sarah, you don't understand the first thing about darts, so don't start now. How many ends do you want to play, mate?
It's legs.
It's ends.
No, it ain't. It's legs.
Is it?
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, shit, you're all right, babe. Sorry. 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 I didn't mean to do that.
I know, you didn't. I was only playing.
driver, kidding himself he was heading north, covered hundreds of miles of the M25, stopped to ask the police to direct him to the turn off to Durham, and discovered he was only 15 miles from his home in Kent. And another en route from Lancashire to Middlesex pulled into an M25 lay-by in a state of glassy-eyed confusion almost 2 days later. He'd been round once too often and was temporarily witless.
Right, Colin.
Sorry.
She tried it on, Cole?
No, I was just erecting my tent.
Oh, look, Ian, you've embarrassed him now.
What are you talking about? You're the one flashing your tits at him.
Not the one doing it. It was just me getting the gaze in as I was going for my pegs.
Cole. Mate, can I ask you a personal question? When did you last have it cut?
I can't remember.
I used to cut my brother's hair. He was like you, he had loads of it. Do you know there's some folk music on tonight, Colin? Do you like folk?
Me and Sam don't really listen to music. More into the telly, really. That Bobby Davro's my favourite. He's ever so cheeky.
A bit of a tit, though, isn't he? There you go. Your wife's gonna love that, mate.
There you go.
What's this? Finishing touches. Stick it on.
For those of you feeling peckish, there are hot pies available at the bar. And could I just ask people to please stop pissing in the car park, kindly use the urinals provided. Ladies and gentlemen, Kate Rusby.
I won't clap yet, you've not heard the songs, you know. Anyway, this first one is a song called The Fairest of All Yarrow.
Different.
It's the hair. How much?
Oh, you're all right. He's not looking.
That's very much. Is she with you, is she?
Yeah.
Hello.
Glamorous skirt, isn't it? Yeah, I know. Anyway, this next song we're going to do is a song called I Wonder What Is Keeping My True Love This Night.
Night. I wonder what is keeping him.
Who's the mystery woman?
It's my wife. Sandra. I'm off up to see her in Blackpool.
Oh, she's going to be surprised when she sees you.
Probably.
Cliff Lazarenko needed double top for the match.
Right.
And Eric needed 134, right?
And he got it.
Oh, but it was the way you went about it.
Yeah, but he got it.
Oh, he got it.
Sarah, let the man tell his story.
Ian, it's another darts anecdote, though.
So? Go on, come.
Oh, bugger it, it's right, it's boring. No more dart stories. God knows what I'll talk about now, though. Have I showed you my toothbrush trick?
No. What's his toothbrush trick?
Dunno. He's off to surprise his wife in Blackpool.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You've never surprised me. Why didn't you surprise me?
I don't start. Right.
This trick, Reed, which was shown to me by my very good friend Craig.
That's great, straight in the fire.
Ah.
Have you got another one?
No.
It was poetry, it just wouldn't scan. He tried all the time to write the last line. But he always put too many words in the last sentence, didn't really work because of the poem.
Oh, I've got to get me down.
I think I'll join you.
Oh. Colin. Here you go.
Good night, mate.
I've had a bloody good night. You've taken me in lovely. I feel like Jesus in the barn. Except I ain't a religious.
Bloody hell.
Colin, have a great journey. See you on the road.
Sarah and Ian.
Isn't that nice?
Coming back then. Right, okay. Right. Customers, gotta go. Bye.
Save the trees! Save the trees! Trees, not roads! Save the trees! Save the trees! Save the trees!
Would you like a cheese sandwich?
I wouldn't say no, actually. Thank you.
Listen to the trees. Every one of these trees has a story to tell.
They built that dam. Do you know how many thousands of trees were killed? 100-year-old homes to birds and insects, all washed away.
All their stories lost forever.
People say that you can hear the ghosts of the birds and insects looking for their lost homes. Listen. Spirit of the forest.
I know a story. There was this woman, right, with this ring, and this bloke that pulled it off her finger. No, he didn't. She died. Or he killed her, it don't matter. And he tried to pull it off, but he couldn't. And then all these people arrived, right, and took her away and that. And, well, anyway, she was buried. And this bloke, he digs her up. And he tries to take it off with a saw or a knife or something. And then it does all these things and that. And then he's at home. And then, boo! No, bang!
Something like that, anyway.
Heartlands. Let's move on. Hello.
Excuse? Have you got 2 20s and a 10 for 50p, have you?
Throw the lot in. You'll double your luck. Make a wish?
You in charge of that lot then, are you?
No one's in charge.
That were my bike.
Ah, the girls thought it needed a bit of colour. Hope you don't mind.
No. I thought it were really beautiful. Killed her. Don't matter. And, is this one any good for you? First time I saw she was a girl I'd marry. And I did.
Childhood sweethearts. And you've been happy ever since?
Ah. Happy ever since.
Where is she now, then?
Blimey, I feel like I'm having a driving lesson or something.
Sorry.
Was up in Blackpool playing bunny rabbits with PC bloody Jeff bloody Atkins. I'm going up to Blackpool to bring her home. I'll make her happy. I've always made her happy. She wanted a newsagent, so I got her a newsagent. She wanted her own house, so I got her her own house. She didn't want kiddies, so we didn't have kiddies. She wanted tropical fish. She had everything she wanted.
And now it's all changed.
Everything's changing all the time, Colin. That's what life is.
Sits in his stable door and he's combing his coal black steed. He's doubting on fair Margaret's love and his heart begins to bleed. Fetch corn unto me horse and mother and me to my man John, and all the way to fair Margaret's bower before the night comes on. Stay home with me, dear Willie, oh stay home with me, and the very best cock in all the roost your own supper will be. Of all your cocks and all your roosts, I value not a pin, and all the way to fair Margaret's bower before the night comes in. He's ridden o'er yon high hill and down yon dowie den, and the rushing in the Clyde water would have feared 500 men. Oh, roaring Clyde, you roar so loud, your streams are wondrous strong. Make me a wreck as I come back, but spare me as I'm gone.
Aye, it's the Lone Ranger. You still going to Blackpool?
Ah.
Ah, so's me, Mandy, and... Hop in. Move over, Ebony, will you? Will you open that bloody door?
You're not me dad, don't tell me what to do. I'm sick of you.
Can you have a word with her? Where's your bike?
Bike? Hers dead.
Have you ever been in a Jag before, Colin?
No.
Beautiful car. Beautiful car. The missus thinks I've gone to Blackpool on business, don't you, man?
Yeah.
Falls for it every time, the woman does. Well, you got to get yourself away now and again, haven't you, Cole? And what's the point of hanging around with the same one when there's beauties like Mand walking about, eh? I gave our Mand a job because she's got a little kid, haven't you?
Yeah.
You need the money when you're bringing it up by yourself, don't you?
Yeah.
And a bit of fun and all.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know why some blokes haven't seen the light, Colin. You know, folks have just got to get away from their marriage every now and again, haven't they, hey? Oh, shit, off. Ebony, for Christ's sake, were you pulling faces at that copper? Jesus, not again.
I think you'll really like the tower. You know, when it first opened, there was a zoo near the top. It had a lion in a small cage.
I'm allergic to lions.
Are you? Well, that were replaced by an indoor garden with waterfalls and fountains and that.
I bet that were boring.
Well, now it's an adventure playground for kiddies. It's called Jungle Gyms.
Don't like jungles.
What will you do when you get there?
I'm going to see some friends.
What's 60 quid split four ways? Typical though, isn't it? Our Mandy will spot a big erection from 10 miles off.
How would you know?
Hello,
to the pretty girl. Her heart it was a river. Runs on, boys, oh, runs, oh, Ray. Oh, runs, oh, you're the day. Isn't wild goose sails away. Oh, runs, oh, you're the day. Isn't wild goose sails away.
It's not where I remember at all.
Blackpool, Aunt James, is the people that come here. Look at it. Middle England. Knackered. I remember when Blackpool was full of people who had flair and style. Nowadays it's full of nasty youths and drunken end parties. No class. No class.
Not the kind of place for a romantic weekend, then.
Perfect, Colin. There's cheap bedrooms, isn't there? Just limp when you get out, you daft cow.
Won't call her a daft cow.
Tell her to stop acting like one, then. You heard them, Colin. They're more trouble than they're worth. Get the bags, will you?
Hello. Welcome to the Ness and Dormer. Are we in a minute? You want in a room, then, will you?
I'd like a single room for the girls.
OK.
And, double room for me.
You two gents will be sharing, will you?
No. No, no.
Oh, it's no problem if you do. We have a very liberal attitude in here.
No, no, we won't be sharing, but thank you very much for asking.
I'm not staying.
Oh, well, please yourself. Just ask you to stick your moniker on there, if you would, please.
Down here?
Just at the bottom there. And then if you want to wait in the bar, we'll prepare the rooms for you.
There you go.
All right, thanks.
Right, you girls make yourselves, Colin. I was just thinking, Cole, since I give you a lift, any chance you could take the little monster off us tonight? Just for a couple of hours. All right, Ron. Good man. What are you having?
I'll have a pint of bitter, please.
So, what can I do for you?
Hey, you're asking me that. I hardly know you.
Makes it more exciting, don't you think?
I'll bring him through.
So, is that your wife and kids?
No, I'm single, me. Young, free and single.
So what are you doing here in Blackpool, then?
Just checking out the sights, you know, seeing what Blackpool has to offer. Have you ever been on the Big Dipper?
Do you want to get away from Ron for a bit?
When I
today.
That's all right. I've enjoyed myself.
I think I'd best go see Ron. He'll be worrying. He won't be, will he?
I'd say no.
I find myself with some right tit heads, I do, Colin. I don't even like him. I only came here because I wanted it all day with Ebony.
Ah. I'd best go look for my friends.
If we don't find them, we'll be on the number one tram.
It's 25 past, what are you doing? Well, the shirt's all right.
Fine.
Don't carry them like that. Carry them so they hang. Where's the lads?
I don't know.
I bet they got pissed again last night.
Shall we add?
Hey, with a day like I've got today, Sam, come off it.
Well, I'm drinking today.
Yeah, well, you can do what you like, Sam. I'm not bothered.
No, I've noted it, Jeff. I have noted it.
Oh, yeah? And what do you mean by that?
I want to walk down the mile with thee. We could take in a show.
All I've taken in is your new trousers.
Hey, Nick. Hello. Can't believe I've been drawn against you, eh, Atkins? Hello, my darling.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, them trousers are a bit tight, aren't they?
This is a nightmare, is this?
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome on stage for today's second semi-final from the 12 Knights Inn, Mick Thornton! And from the Athletic Arts, Jeff Atkins!
Come on,
Jeff!
It's the 12 Knights Inn to throw first. Game on!
Sides under.
Yeah, hey. Just a minute, Colin.
I've got a note to say to thee, Jeff. See, why don't you just go back over there and carry on watching the darts?
Yeah, well, why don't you just clear off, Colin? You're not wanted here.
She's my wife, Jeff. My wife.
29.
I've come to have a word with her, all right?
Oh, yeah, all right. You're very plain, Colin. All right. Sandra, do you want a word with your ex-husband?
Yeah, I do.
97.
I'll see you in a minute, eh, Sam?
Lost your woman and all now, eh, Nick?
Right. How about it with that little bugger?
60.
Come on, lads. We're going to sort him out. Mob handy. Come on. Oh, take it. Come on, Dennis. Right.
It's an offence to impersonate a police officer. Right, anyone fancy a pint?
I'll give you a hand.
Green seashell.
Aw. You had a good weekend?
Not bad.
How's the darts going?
Right. Eric Bristow's here.
Is he?
I'm glad they come, Colin.
I nearly didn't. What point? He'd clearly got bored.
Colin.
Well, let us finish, Sand. He'd got bored. That's what happened. We'd gone off, like bad milk. No, I hadn't seen it coming. Oh, everyone else had, but I didn't. Thought I were making you happy.
You'll never know how much that bloody hurt seeing me and Jeff at it. I went to bed that night and I saw the dents in the pillow where our heads had been. And I thought, she ain't ever going to be in this bed again. I wanted to die. I couldn't have stopped crying. When I did, I just think of the pillow and I'll be off again. Daft, isn't it?
I'm leaving, Jeff.
Good.
I've been a deaf sod, haven't I?
There's no wrong with thee, Sam. Do you want a hug?
Sorry, Colin.
I love you so much. But I've spent so much of my life just watching the world out the shop window. And I thought that was all we both wanted. But now I'm seeing the world from this end. And I want to keep going. I don't want to stop. I don't want to go back to the shop. To the pub.
To me.
I'm sorry, Sam.
So what am I gonna do now?
The shop's yours now. You can do whatever you want with it.
I'm gonna see what's round the next corner.
lots of chrome. Great for touring, cruising. Beautiful bike.
What about that one?
Again, sports tourer, but 190 miles an hour. I know, quick bike.
Oh, that's the one for me.
Great choice.
Safe.